Third catch of the game already for Gatling. Now Anderson gets his first carry, and Amari Anderson tackled at the 38 by Branson Brooks. Opportunity yet for the Eagles. Nickel goes to the end zone, touchdown, as Esley hauls it in over the shoulder, and a 6-0 lead for the Eagles. Heavy rush, Coleman has to get it out of there in a hurry. And a blazing hot rush coming off the edge there. Actually up the middle, Hayden Tominia. Or was it Ja'Cory Stewart? It was 18, Ja'Cory Stewart.
Stewart off the edge, coming unblocked. Coach Reeves.
Ball gets by Nickel, and Nickel fumbling it, and finally steps out of the back of the end zone for a safety. So Lambert gets two, and they'll get the ball back. Quarter, they ran 18 total in the first half. Doherty up top, overshoots his man, and it's intercepted inside the 15-yard line as Dylan Lewis gets some redemption. Third down and 12. Nickel with a clean pocket, intercepted at the 24-yard line. Could be a pick six, and it will be. Touchdown, Lambert. Christian Smith with his team-leading fifth interception of the season gives Lambert the lead.
Of explosion in the offense.
Stewart this time slashing through the defense. Touchdown, Milton.
On the carry, number 33, Will Stewart. He puts the play.
Nickel looks one way, another. I think he's going to try to run it in. He is, and bowls his way into the end zone. First and 10. Nickel stands in the pocket. Man wide open, caught by Wiley inside the 10, and he will trot into the end zone for the touchdown. Nickel fires, caught. Two touchdown lead as the ball goes to Payne. Backwards pass. Smith wants to throw it downfield, and it's caught by Cam Bland. Little trickeration there at the 26-yard line. Quarterback, high snap, pitches it out there to Bland on the edge. He dives and picks up the first down, gets the touchdown. Third down to the air, and it's caught in stride by Esley. Foot race to the corner of the end zone, and Esley's gonna get there. Touchdown, Milton. Carry off the field, handoff goes to Bland. He goes down immediately. Ball is out, it's still out. Scramble for it, and Milton's got it. Could go back all the way, and it will. Faisal Sequoia with the touchdown.